Morning, people. So I'm going to start my vlog today with the first thing I have every day. Coffee. So let's see what kind of day it is. So this is the view from my apartment. A little bit overcast today. Bearable, I suppose. But yeah, what a city. So, good morning, folks. Welcome back to my YouTube. Apologies, I haven't been very active on this in a while. So I thought I'd come on, do a day in the life of Dubai, answer some questions that I know people have been asking. Why am I here? How long am I staying? And then what do I do on a daily basis? So, best way is to just show you. First off, I'm gonna go downstairs to the hotel gym, get my fastest cardio in, and then start the day. So this is my apartment gym. It's only little, but it does the job. So every morning I will come on to this treadmill or sit on that bike in the corner, but I prefer it over here usually if it's free. And I will just do 45 minutes to 60 minutes incline, fast incline walk, and I'll just go through all my DMs, speak to clients, get my email going, get it out of the way for the start of the day, if it can start. But yeah, let me get this done and then we'll crack on with the day. And we are done. 1 hour. Now I said, I do this every day. I don't do it every day. Probably like 4 or 5 times a week. I don't know why I said every day. Ignore that. But yeah, people underestimate the power of doing just 45 to 60 minutes cardio every morning, just getting the steps in such an easy way to stay on top of your body fat. And I've essentially just burnt off my breakfast before I have even eaten it. About 450 calories there, was it? 436, I think. But yeah, let's get it done. Every day, right? So I'm gonna get ready now and go upstairs and have a shower and have breakfast. I don't know if you can hear, but I've got two Russians in my apartment. One of them being this one. Give me a kiss, I'm going.
Bye.
Bye bye. Right, see you later. There's the other one. Right, so I am gonna go down to me. Oh, very dark in here. Right, I am officially out and about. I might as well restart the vlog. So I'm ready for the day, out in the sunshine. So on today's agenda, I'll be talking through why I'm here in Dubai, why I've stayed, how long I'm staying for. I'll actually be a resident by the time I think you guys will be watching this, which is pretty cool. Right now I'm gonna go down to JBR, which stands for Jumeirah Beach Residence. Gonna go grab a coffee, meet up with my friends Craig and his brother Keelan. And then it is chest day. So we're gonna go head off to the sickest gym in Dubai and have a big session. And then I need to go get a trim as well because, oh shit, it's got dust in my eye. Oh, not a good start, and it's windy. But yeah, then I'm gonna go get a trim and yeah, so stay tuned. I need some caffeine right now. I'm back in a sec. Nitro brew medium, please. With medium, sugar-free caramel syrup. Joss. Yeah, Josh. And this is a... Right, they got my name wrong. Literally, thank you. 97% of the time. No, 99% of the time. So I've been called Josh. I got George once as well, or Giorgio was it? But see what they call it this time.
Wow.
surprise. I am Josh today. I've been Josh quite a few days, to be honest. They call me Josh a lot. Anyway, I'm just going to go upstairs and get some caffeine in me. Yes, peeps, what's going on? Right, so, settled, coffee, pretty much down the hatch. So yeah, I'm in Dubai, so I came here on the 5th of November when lockdown started in England, and pretty much, I was only meant to come for 2 weeks, and as lockdown extended, so did my stay, and then as work got more busier, I just adapted to the lifestyle here, and then everything became a lot more convenient because all the gyms were open, so it was amazing for my fitness business. And it's sunny here pretty much every day, so it's great for content, for label, for my clothing brand. So for the two, I was just realizing this place is actually a lot more beneficial for me, and there's a lot more stuff going on because there's less restrictions. But I'm very grateful to be here. I feel like there's a lot of good people here around me. A lot of people do collaborations with for both brands, for fitness and my clothing, so I am very grateful. I think Dubai is like a hub for the planet. I feel like everyone here has got their own business and thing going on. So I've met a lot of good people here. I feel like a lot of influencers have come here and taken the piss because they've just come from England, but I literally have been grafting since I got here. And that's why I said earlier that I've applied for my residency, so that should be going through in the next couple of weeks, which is really exciting. So I'll be going back and forth from here in England once the lockdown finishes, which I think is June 21st, they said the other day. I mean, I do miss home, don't get me wrong. I miss my friends, my family, but I think if I did go home, I'd probably regret it after like 3 days. It'd be cold, miserable. Like, this place is so nice to be in. You know, the sun's shining every single day. It does get too hot around end of April, May time, I think. It'd be nice to go home then, because it'll be summer. But yeah, very, very grateful to be here. Got my coffee in, sun's shining. Life is good. Let's go find the boys for a training session. That guy's hoovering. Can you hear that? Really fucking my vlog up. Can you see him? Right down there. You can, can't you? Shush. Shush. Stop it. I'm gonna have to. Ah, he stops. Okay. It's gonna start again. This fucking guy. I know he's just doing his job, but I'm trying to do my job. Hey, bro. Anyway. You just have obstacles in life. You know, you gotta get through them. Just run away from them so you can't hear them anymore. So, yeah, very happy, very grateful right now, and there's less restrictions. The only thing you have to really be consistent with is these masks. but I'm not complaining. I'm really not complaining. I'm just happy the gyms are open, to be honest. Craig is freakishly strong for a 24-year-old. He literally throws 70 kg dumbbells up like it's child's play. It's ridiculous. Anyway, I'm just outside his apartment, so we're gonna go inside. You can meet him and his funny little dog called Gigi. Oh shit! Hello, little marshmallow.
Good.
What's going on? I'm vlogging. Hello everyone. Oh my god, it smells amazing. This is Kiki Fit, everyone, and she does amazing meals.
Have a look at these bad boys.
What's up, guys? Come here. Yes. Oh god, yeah.
Sorry.
That's moist. So clean, yeah. So this is chest day. Energy for the boys. There they are.
Let's get one.
This is going to make you lift.
This is the trick to it. You don't need any strength, you just need a bulk of muffin.
Look at those.
they're too sexual.
Just on route to the gym with the boys. No pressure, you need a big song on.
No, no, there's a, this has to be the song to get us through one of the biggest sessions of the week.
Alright, so this is the way to the gym.
Guys attending, lads,
and yeah, chest workout about to go down, so stay tuned for a big fat weight to be dropped on my head.
Just gonna hit a PB
flip. I'm not gonna try.
Sounds. She says she with me till she dead, but I'm a cut now. The wave looking like a blunt now.
Light brown team on the side, hush brown. Big lips on the stiff, cool and llama. Light brown team on the side, hush brown. At the top of town with a club down south.
Right, pre-workout's in. Chest day. Let's go. Check this gym out. It's absolutely insane. If you're in Dubai, come and check it. Right, we're starting off chest day with some incline. We'll do two compound movements and then work on some isolation work to get a full rounded chest workout in. Craig's already, look, already coming in with the big boy weights. I'll try and get a PB on here as well when I'm here today, purely for YouTube, not because I want to do it. The moment we've all been waiting for.
The big boys, don't break me at all.
Big boy. Big boy weights, come on. Mad strength. Keelan's turn, come on. Nice and easy. If you haven't noticed, we're all dressed in Nike, by the way. We didn't plan this. I don't think so. I didn't plan it anyway. Let's go. Nice. Lovely one, there you go.
I'm trying to get the 10 just like you.
Right.
Shit must be getting serious, is it?
I'm going to send you Joseph straps or PB. That's like a proper breaker.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what meant to do it?
Wrong fucking hand.
No, Joseph, we talked.
The first time in the gym.
That's his first session ever in the 70s.
was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Josh, are you going to get out the 70s?
Huh?
Are you going to get the 70s out?
Yeah.
He's going to get the 70s out.
Yeah.
He's got the straps on.
No, delete it.
Music is, yeah. This video may never be seen.
Now we've got the egotistical weightlifting out of the way. We're going to do some isolation work on these two bits of equipment. Going to hit the lower and upper part of the upper leg. Superset them as well. Let's go. Supersetting with this one, what's Craig's done?
Just doing a few sets of Toms.
Toms! Toms! He said.
We will be providing subtitles for people who don't know what me and Keelan are saying.
Toms. Yeah, sweet.
Toms. We got three Toms and tried to three and three turns.
Count
312.
333.
Just over time. Watch. He'll spend so much time with us, he'll start speaking like an Irish person. And then
we'll have taught Irish in no time.
This is just me Mooney now.
Just me Mooney.
Feeling pretty big today. The fuck? The size of this man. Oh my god, I'm so small.
Right, I'm gonna do. Machine incline press, do some high volume, trying to hit 15 to 20 reps, trying to keep it relatively heavy, and we'll probably do one more exercise after this, do four sets. Make sure you get the crotch shot.
I got it.
You got it?
Down low. Swipe up now for OnlyFans.
Yeah, it looks good from here, bro.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's the money
that
shot.
That's a ball sack pop if I ever saw one.
The number one technique to build strength is to stay going when you're being tickled. Failed.
Thank you.
Four sets, 20 reps.
We call this exercise the lonely seesaw. Just one man. Give us the jacked kangaroo. Give us the jacked cat. There we go.
Finish on some abs.
as I said, finishing the day off at my local barber shop, Mr. Zul. Zul Barbers giving me a fresh trim. They're gonna go out for a meal tonight. So this is the mess. I'll show you afterwards before we go out. Cheers, brother.
Cheers,
mate. It's a pleasure.
Fresh for tonight.
This is Zul's barbershop. You come in, play PS4 with the boys, get your haircut, get pampered. Nice and fresh. Alright, time to get ready, get home, get changed, and then out for dinner tonight.
Yes, guys, so you've seen a full day in the life of me in Dubai. Hopefully I've answered some questions that you've asked as well. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you've got any questions whatsoever, comment below. Please subscribe. This is Nina, everyone.
Hello.
Hello. We are off to Namos restaurant to go have a lovely meal with some friends as well now. So this is over and out from us. Hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for the next one. Peace.